हमारा जो प्री रिक्विजिट है इस बार ये है कि ऑडियंसिस को हम एंटरटेन करें, तो दे मे नॉट नेसेसरली बी माई नंबर्स. तो मैं वो सारे गानों पे परफॉर्म करूँगी जो मुझे अच्छे लगे हैं और जो आज के दौर में बहुत बहुत पॉपुलर है. तो दे कुड बी अदर अदर एक्टर्स नंबर्स, और ख़ास तौर पे मैं कुछ पंजाबी सॉन्ग्स करने वाली हूँ जो बहुत पॉपुलर है लंदन के ऑडियंसिस में. तो आई एम क्वाइट लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू दैट.
यू आर परफॉर्मिंग अ नंबर विद ऐश्वर्या आल्सो.
आई कांट टेल यू ऑल दैट.
व्हाट अबाउट द ऑडियंस रिक्वेस्ट, बिकॉज़ यू नो एट दैट टाइम इतना स्पॉन्टेनियस होना पड़ता है, पीपल हैव सो मेनी रिक्वेस्ट, शिल्पा ये डांस कीजिए या ये सॉन्ग पे कीजिए, हाउ आर यू गोइंग टू टैकल दैट?
इट इज अ शो, इट इज नॉट अ मुजरा. ये परफॉर्म किया
है, शाउटिंग
एंड नाचिए. We definitely want an encore. We want them to say, you know, more and once more and all of that. But when you're on a tour like this, there is a particular format that you have to maintain. And there is so much entertainment that we will definitely satiate their appetite. And at the end of it all, I think once you reach the crescendo, they might ask for a once more. They'll never ask you ki is gaane pe bhi perform kariye, us gaane pe perform kariye. It's never really like that. They could ask you for a once more, but yeah, that's about it.
You know, talking about like you just done Miss Bollywood also, mostly wo pura ek show aapke upar hota hai, ek bhar tha ki we have to handle that.
Yeah.
Do you think there is any difference that having a whole lot of a gang and then managing by yourself, it's much of a difference, it's much more difficult when it's alone?
I think, like I said before, when you do a musical, yes, the onus completely lies on you. And I think I was the first, I think in safely say, I think I was the first heroine to do shows alone. So it's never been done before, not even heroes have done it. So this is a more safer way to, you know, do a show, because even if, you know, we don't have a houseful show, it's at least not my problem. It's, you know,
exactly.
We had so many actors on the show, but there's not. I really doubt there'll be any problems on that front, because it's a sure shot hit. You know, this is a great cast, and I as an audience would want to go and see a show like this, and it's going to be choreographed really, really well. So it's pretty exciting.
Shilpa, I mean, of course, know that this is a unforgettable, of course, is, you know, the Bachchan tour. But in London, you are bigger than the Bachchans there.
Don't say that. How sweet. It's very, very sweet. I don't know what to say now. Please go. No, nothing like that. I think, gosh, I mean, I can't even imagine being compared to the Bachchans. Amitji is a stalwart. He's an institution in himself. I'm a huge fan of his, and I'm very grateful to God that people recognize me. Maybe the mainstream audiences recognize me, but this is a hardcore Bollywood show, and I really hope and expect that even mainstream people come in and watch it, because there is a certain intrigue attached with Bollywood. But gosh, I've never ever thought of it from this angle. I've never ever thought of it from that angle. But it's a huge compliment.